Hi, my name is Loraine Garson. I'm a nursing sister with PinkDrive. At PinkDrive, I'm actually the cancer educator as well as I run the school program. We all need to do our self-breast examinations once a month. For the ladies who are menstruating, 1 week after the last day of your menstrual period. And for the gents and the ladies who don't menstruate, just choose a day. Payday always works well because it's a convenient date we all remember. Use that as a guideline when to do your monthly breast self-examination. Ladies 40 years and older, PinkDrive advises that you go for a mammogram annually, once a year, to ensure that your full breast health is known. Having a baseline mammogram is actually important, as this will be used as a comparison for all the future mammograms that you will be having. I think that's about all that I can say for now. Thank you.